وإنه لتنزيل رب العالمين نزل به الروح الأمين على قلبك لتكون من المنذرين بلسان عربي مبين.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، وأصلي وأسلم على المبعوث رحمة للعالمين. All praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Welcome my brother and my sister in our Arabic class. This class is talking about how to learn Arabic alphabets through the Quran. This class is class number 26, and this class is talking about the letter of Ha. Before I starting my class, I have to introduce my guest today. My guest here, Brother Muhammad Faisal from Bangladesh and Brother Ahmed from Philippines. Welcome my brothers. My brothers, our class today is talking about the letter of Ha. The letter of Ha. What we have inshallah today, we have the formation of letter, the makhraj of this letter, the harakat for this letter, listen and repeat for this letter, writing for this letter, example, and at the end we have a homework for this letter. The letter of Ha, as I told you before, my brother, we have the sound of letter and the name of letter. The name is Ha and the sound is Ha. Okay? Now we will listen together to Surah Al-Humazah. After that, we will guess where is the Ha sound in this surah.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ويل لكل همزة لمزة الذي جمع مالا وعدده يحسب أن ماله أخلده كلا لينبذن في الحطمة وما أدراك ما الحطمة نار الله الموقدة التي تطلع على الأفئدة إنها عليهم مؤصدة في عمد ممددة.
Okay, brother Muhammad Faisal, just guess where is the letter Ha in the first ayah. ويل لكل همزة لمزة.
همزة.
همزة. Okay. الذي جمع مالا وعدده. Brother Ahmed.
عدده.
عدده. Okay. يحسب أن ماله أخلده. Brother
ماله
أخلده. ممتاز. Brother Ahmed. كلا لينبذن في الحطمة.
Nothing.
Okay. وما أدراك ما الحطمة.
Nothing.
Okay. نار الله الموقدة.
نار الله.
الله. Okay. التي تطلع على الأفئدة. Brother Muhammad.
No.
Okay. إنها عليهم مؤصدة. Brother Ahmed.
إنها.
إنها.
عليهم.
عليهم. ممتاز. في عمد ممددة. Brother Ahmed.
No, Sheikh.
Okay. طيب, just guess, as I told you, we will say now, ويل لكل همزة لمزة. So we have the ha in humazة, as you said. Then in the second ayah, الذي جمع مالا وعدده. Okay. يحسب أن ماله أخلده. In the third ayah, we have ماله أخلده. كلا لينبذن في الحطمة. You say here, I said ha. But here, not ha. This is ta un marbuta. Close ta. Yeah. So when you stop, change sound like ha. But if I continue, I will say كلا لينبذن في الحطمة وما like that. So it comes the ta sound. Okay, when I continue. ممتاز, my brother. وما أدراك ما الحطمة. Nothing. نار الله. Brother Ahmed said that نار الله. So we have Allah. لفظ الجلالة, we have the ha. التي تطلع على الأفئدة. Nothing. إنها عليهم مؤصدة. Brother Ahmed said that we have two ha. We have in the إنها and عليهم. ما شاء الله تبارك الله. Brother, جزاكم الله خير. We have multi ha. And be careful for the ta'un marbuta, when you stop and continue. MashaAllah, tabarakAllah. طيب. As I told you, my brother, before, we have the sound of ha and the name of ha. The name is ha, as we said in Arabic, and the sound is ha. Okay? طيب. Do we have same sound for the ha sound in English? Really, the H sound in some words in English comes as a ha sound. Like what? Like the word of Hari. Okay? So the H in the word of Hari comes as ha sound. Okay? From where the position of ha in your mouth? The position of ha in your mouth is come from the bottom of your sore throat. If you remember, we have three position for your sore throat. Up, middle, and bottom. Up one, gha and kha. Middle one, a and ha. Bottom one, or the qa'ida we can say, or al-asfal, we have alif, the sound of a, and the sound of ha. Okay? So, hud, hud, huda, some sound comes from the bottom one. Okay? What are the short vowels for the ha sound? We have three short vowels. We have fatha, we have kasra, we have dhamma. For the fatha one, the sound is ha. For the kasra one, he. For the dhamma one, hu. And please take it by easy, like air, okay? Ha, ha, okay? Don't make it yani deeping or stress, okay? Taib, by alif, by waw, by ya, this is the long vowel. Ha, he, hu. And remember the condition for that, okay, brother? Taib, now we will listen and repeat after that the exact sound for the letter ha.
Ha, hu, he. Ha, hu, he. Ha, hu, he.
Okay, brother Muhammad Faisal, can you repeat?
No, Sheikh.
ممتاز.
Ha.
ممتاز.
Who.
ممتاز.
He.
ممتاز. Brother Ahmed. ممتاز.
Ha.
ممتاز.
Who.
ممتاز.
He.
Okay. Please don't mix between sound ha and ha. Okay? Ah. Okay, this is ha sound. But here, ah. Ha.
Ha.
Hu.
Hu.
He.
He.
Okay? So be careful for mix. Okay? Jazakum Allah khair, brother. How to write the letter ha? It's very simple way. Okay? We have two circles. One is open, one is closed. I will show you now. This is the way. Okay, other times, third times, and fourth times. Okay, by fatha, by kasra, by dhamma, and by sukun. Ha, he, hu, okay. How to write at the beginning, at the middle, at the end? We have different style. For example, at the beginning, this one. In the middle, this one, like the eight in English. At the end, we have two ways. One attached, like the number of nine in English. And one detached, the circle one, okay? I will write it for you here. This is at the beginning. This is at the middle. This is at the end. And also this is at the end. Depends by fatha, by kasra, by dhamma, or by sukun. Now, brother, we have some example for this letter, the letter of ha. I will start by you, brother Muhammad.
No,
can you read this word?
Haza.
Mumtaz. And be careful when how to mix between the and the. Okay? So here, ha, the. Tongue out. Ha, the. Ha, the. Okay. Where is the ha here, brother?
Ha is the first letter.
Ahsan, the first letter. And what do you think? What's the short vowel?
Short vowel is fatha.
Fatha. Okay. هذا اسم الإشارة we call in Arabic. Brother Ahmed, Can you read this word?
Ashhadu.
Mumtaz. Excellent. Ashhadu. Where is the ha, brother Ahmed?
In the middle.
In the middle.
The short vowel is fatha.
Fatha. Ahsan, brother Ahmed. Brother Muhammad Faisal. This word, can you read it?
نعم شيخ. الله.
الله. أحسن. By ضمة or as you like. الله. Where is the ha here?
Ha is the last letter.
Sent at the last one. And you can say by ضمة if you said الله. أحسنت brother أحمد. And also brother Faisal for this. We will go for the short break and we will come inshallah and continue after the short break.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I'm going to talk about the book Interactions of the Greatest Leader. Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, said, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, no one's wealth helped me as much as the wealth of Abu Bakr helped me. After which Abu Bakr began to weep and say, and is my life and wealth for anything besides you, O Messenger of Allah? This narration shows the level of etiquette and humbleness that Abu Bakr, may Allah be pleased with him, had in the presence of the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. For he likened himself to a slave of the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam by saying that his wealth was only for the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, as well as his soul and self. This comes as no surprise, for the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam has more right on the believers than themselves. He, may Allah be pleased with him, spent his wealth in the cause of Allah, and he consoled the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam through his own self. So the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam recognized that for him and said, in order to build his stature and to remind the Ummah of his virtues, no one's wealth helped me as much as the wealth of Abu Bakr helped me. Among the benefits of this narration, it is important to keep good manners and humbleness in the presence of the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Thanking someone who has bestowed some favor on you, as well as supplicating for them, is part of having good manners. Reported by Al-Bukhari, reported by Al-Tirmidhi and Ibn Majah, Albani ruled it authentic in his book Sahih Al-Jami', the explanation of As-Sindi on the book of Ibn Majah, and At-Taysir Bisharh Al-Jami' As-Saghir.
Welcome back, my brother and my sister, in our Arabic program. This program is talking about how to learn Arabic alphabets through the Quran. This class is class number 26, and this class is talking about the letter of Ha. Before the break, me and my brother here, brother Muhammad Faisal and brother Ahmed, we have understanding how to pronounce the letter of Ha as Fatha, as Kasra, as Dhamma, as Sukun, and learn how to write the letter of Ha at the beginning, at the middle, at the end. Now, my brothers, we have more details about how to write the letter of Ha and how to read the letter of Ha. For the reading is same. Ha, Ha, Ha. Beginning, middle, or at the end. But for writing, this is the difference. For example, here at the beginning, we have one example. The word of hatif, the telephone one, we call by Arabic hatif, okay? In the middle way, we have two ways. One like this, if attached before and after, like the sahm, okay? And the attached one, because comes after alif, like al-jahilin, al-jahilin. At the end one, we have two ways, one attached before, one isolated. Attached before, like by Brother Muhammad said, Allahu, and detached one, like ismul isharati for female, hadhihi, hadhihi. Okay, brother, now inshallah, we will apply what we have learned before about letter ha. I will start by you, Brother Muhammad Faisal, in the Suratul Humazah. We have the first ayah. وَيْلٌ لِكُلِّ هُمَزَةٍ لُمَزَةٍ. Where is the ha?
Humaza.
Humaza. Ahsant. What do you think?
Ha is the first letter. Mm-hmm. Short vowel is Dhamma.
Mumtaz. الَّذِي جَمَعَ مَالًا وَعَدَّدَهُ. Brother Muhammad Faisal, same.
وَعَدَّدَهُ.
وَعَدَّدَهُ. Mumtaz.
Ha is the last letter. Short vowel is Dhamma.
يَحْسَبُ أَنَّ مَالَهُ أَخْلَدَهُ.
Malahu.
Mumtaz.
Akhlada.
Akhlada. Excellent.
Both the case, ha is the last letter and short vowel is Dhamma.
Mumtaz. Kalla layunbadhanna fil hutama.
No.
Mumtaz. Wama adraka mal hutama.
No.
Narullahil muqada.
Allah.
Allah. Okay. So we have ismul jalalati Allah.
Allah.
What do you think? What is the ha
in
here?
In this case, short vowel is kasra.
Kasra.
And ha is the last letter.
Mumtaz. التي تطلع على الأفئدة إنها عليهم مؤصدة
إنها
أحسنت
عليهم
ممتاز. What is the ha?
إنها ها is the middle.
ممتاز.
A short vowel is فتح.
أحسنت.
And عليهم ها is the second last letter.
ممتاز.
And short vowel is كسرة.
في عمد ممددة.
لا شيخ there is
أحسنت.
No.
لا يا شيخ وجزاك الله خير brother محمد فيصل. Brother Ahmed, Surah Al-Masad. Tabbat yada abi lahabin watab.
Lahab.
Lahab, ahsant. What is the ha?
The ha is in the middle.
Uh-huh.
Short vowel is fatha.
Ahsant. Ma aghna anhu maluhu wa ma kasab.
Anhu.
Anhu, okay.
The ha is the last.
Ahsant.
Short vowel is dhamma.
Dhamma. Maluhu wa ma kasab.
Maluhu.
Maluhu.
The ha is the last.
Uh-huh.
The short vowel is dhamma.
Dhamma. Sayasla naran dhata lahab.
Lahab.
Uh-huh.
In the middle, the short vowel is fatha.
Fatha. Wamra'atuhu hammalat al hatab.
Wamra'atuhu.
Mumtaz.
The last letters, the short vowel is dhamma.
Dhamma. Fi jidiha hablum min masad.
Fi jidiha.
Jidiha, okay.
In the middle,
uh-huh.
Short vowel is fatha.
Fatha. Mim masad?
Mim masad.
Nothing.
No, nothing.
Nothing. Jazakallah khair, Brother Ahmed. Brother Muhammad Faisal, Suratul Qadr. Inna anzalnahu fi laylatil qadr.
Anzalnahu.
Anzalnahu. Where is the ha?
Ha is the last letter.
Ahsant.
Short vowel is dhamma.
Mumtaz. Wama adraka ma laylatul qadr.
La.
ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر.
ألف شهر.
ألف شهر. Where is the ha here? In which word?
In شهر.
شهر. ممتاز.
And ha is the middle.
Mm-hmm.
And short vowel is سكون.
ممتاز. تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر.
فيها.
فيها. ممتاز.
ربهم.
ربهم. Excellent.
In the case of فيها, ha is the middle.
Mm-hmm.
After ألف.
Mumtaz.
Short vowel is fatha.
Mumtaz.
Rabbihim ha also middle.
Mm-hmm.
Short vowel is kasra.
Mumtaz. Salamun hiya hatta matla'il fajr.
Only hiya.
Ahsan, the word of hiya. Where hiya. Is the ha?
Ha is the first letter.
Mm-hmm.
Short vowel is kasra.
Kasra. Barakallah fiqh, brother Muhammad. Faisal, brother Ahmed. Suratul Zalzala. Iza zulzilatil ardu zilzalaha.
Zilzalaha.
Ahsant. Where is the ha here in the word of zilzalaha?
Second to the last.
Mm-hmm.
The middle. The short vowel is fatha.
Fatha. Wa akhrajatil ardu athqalaha.
Athqalaha.
Mumtaz.
Second to the last.
Mm-hmm.
The short vowel is fatha.
Mumtaz. Wa qala al insanu ma laha.
Ma laha.
Ma laha. Ahsant.
Also in the second to the last, then the short vowel is fatha.
Mumtaz. يوم إذن تحدث أخبارها.
Nothing.
أخبارها. be careful. So,
ha is in the second to the last, in the short verse, fatha.
ممتاز. بأن ربك أوحى لها.
أوحى لها.
لها, أحسن. The word of لها.
Same question, second to the last, then the short verse, fatha.
Okay. يومئذ يصدر الناس أشتاتا ليروا أعمالهم.
أعمالهم.
ممتاز.
In the middle, short verse, dhamma.
Dhamma. فَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ خَيْرًا يَرَهُ.
Nothing.
يَرَهُ.
يَرَهُ.
You say? Yeah,
the less. The short verse.
أحسنت. يَرَهُ.
يَرَهُ. فَضَمَّة.
ضَمَّة. وَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ شَرًّا يَرَهُ.
شَرًّا يَرَهُ.
أحسنت. The word of يَرَه. And same.
The same. ضَمَّة.
ضَمَّة. أحسنت brother. أحمد جزاك الله خير. Brother محمد فيصل, سورة الإخلاص. قل هو الله أحد.
هو.
هو أحسن.
الله.
الله. Excellent.
In case of هو, ها is the first letter. Short vowel is ضمة.
ممتاز.
In الله, ها is the last letter.
ممتاز.
Short vowel is again ضمة.
أحسن. الله الصمد.
الله.
أحسن.
ها is the last letter. Short vowel is ضمة.
لم يلد ولم يولد.
There is no ha.
ولم يكن له كفوا أحد.
له.
أحسنت.
Ha is the last letter.
ممتاز.
A short vowel is dhamma.
ممتاز. Brother محمد فيصل and also brother أحمد. Here brother we have the homework for the class ha. We have 5 questions. Question number 1. Write one whole column for the letter ha. Bring one surah name including or starting with the letter ha. Enumerate or count the number of letter ha in Surah Quraysh, لإلاف قريش. Question number 4. Bring a common Muslim name starting with the letter ha, male or female, as you like. Question number 5. Write these words 5 times or more. What are these words? Humaza, Lahab, Allahu, Yarah. Just copy these words 5 times or more. Jazakumullah khair, my brother. And also my brother and my sister. At the end, Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdik. Nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa innahu latanzeelu rabbil alameen. Nazala bihi arruhul ameen. على قلبك لتكون من المنذرين بلسان عربي مبين